So the seed, the race has been seeded very well. Very, should prove to be a very close race. And the men's 800 meter A race is underway. Fisher, Waterman, Harrington, Walton, Cox and Minchell. Looks like a pretty quick early pace, but it's tough to see who's keen to take the lead on it. In fact, if anything, it's slowed slightly as the athletes jostle for that initial pace. No one's looking too keen to take the lead, so it'll be interesting to see what the clock is saying as they go through 200, but it looks like a little bit more of a cagey affair. In fact, it was barely under 30 seconds as they went through 200, maybe 28, 29 at best. And the pace doesn't look like it's increasing at this stage either. So the athletes are just watching each other. You could just throw a blanket over them at this moment. Nothing to choose from them. We can expect a burn up fairly soon. And it looks like an injection of pace there as I said that. Still nothing to choose from the athletes though. It is Henry Fisher by the looks of it who is in the lead, but it could be anyone's race at this stage as they went through 400 meters in a really slow, to be honest, 58 seconds. Perhaps increasing in pace a little bit now, but still all the athletes are together. Still Henry Fisher from Blackheath leading the way, and he's really forcing the pace now, but the athletes are going with him. Still Fisher though. Looks like Dominic Walton right behind him. So it looks like Fisher and Walton, the two athletes, keen to push the pace as they go into the last lap. Still Fisher from Walton, these two athletes. Nothing to choose between them, but Walton comes up on the shoulder now. Walton forges straight ahead. Decisive move there from Walton, and he really opens a big gap now. Dominic Walton showing his class here. He's going to take a big victory after an early slow pace. Really put the burners on there and takes the win in 1:53. So congratulations to Dominic Walton. He's earned himself an England vest there as well, as the winners of all A races today will be given the opportunity to represent England in one of the European indoor meets that take place this winter, assuming they do go ahead with COVID restrictions and everything else.